I would like to start at the beginning. Your first taste of hip hop.
I was hip hop from the time I was in my mother's womb.
I wanted to try to do something that was a reflection of our times, our culture, and our community.
You're writing and recording 19 hours a day.
If you didn't get the song right, it's off the album. Next motherfucker
up. First things first, man. With the worst, I'll be sticking pins in your head like a nurse.
It's exhilarating, Mike. You never know what's gonna happen next.
And if you're true to the art, you say exactly what you want to say.
You like, this, that.
Parents and everybody stopped freaking out.
Is this music obscene?
I met this standing on the block.
We don't want this kind of garbage in our town. Our society is plagued.
It's sick.
It was exciting. I mean, we pissing people off with everybody.
I can hear it, but turn it up.
Dayline Tribe are gods to me. Latifah is a female god to me.
We are women. We have something to say. We are here to run.
He was that energy and that voice that was real hip hop.
She's like, you got a phone call. I was like, who is this? He said, some say his name Tube Socks.
I said, Mama, that's Tupac.
There's never gonna be nothing like what we do.
There's nothing that compares in any era of hip hop.
It changed everything.
The impossible was about to happen.